Hi Diane, Michael Pierce here. I just wanted to give a quick shout out to you to say thank you for providing the guru code. It was what I was missing to complete the activities and to organize myself so I could be better equipped to help the people around me. I have had a major change in attitude. There were a few things that have been holding me back. In the past, you could have heard me say, I will only promote what has worked for me. When asked on the weekend, my response was, I would recommend anything I had seen firsthand as having provided value. This was the deciding factor in a process to help the person I was talking to figure out if I was going to be a great fit for their community. This was made possible because I started looking at the positive takeaways from what I had viewed as a negative past experience. So thank you, Diane, for helping me, and you, Larry, for sharing with us that every experience, no matter how painful and negative, had some lesson or some silver lining or something to teach us. And once we found that lesson, or at least in my case, when I found that lesson and internalized it, it freed me from the burden of having had that negative experience. I no longer saw it as a negative, and I was able to freely include that skill set that I had been ignoring and now use it daily to implement being a better communicator. So I am so happy, Diane, that you are offering the guru code. Really, we do speak our worlds into existence. And now that you've made that abundantly clear to me, I'm becoming much more aware and careful of what I let pass through my lips. So the Guru Code has been a blessing, and I'd like to thank you for helping me become a better me so I could share my message clearly with more people.